Hey, you there. I can see you on the cameras. I am so happy to see you. And I need your help with something. Wait, can you even hear me? Hello? Listen, if you can hear what I'm saying, wave at any camera.
Oh, thank God. I'm so glad you're here. I thought this was the end. I was looking around and walked into the security room. Then the door closed behind me and I've been stuck inside since. It needs a light blue key card to open, but I don't have it. I know why you're here and I can help you, but you've got to get me out of here. If I recall correctly, only maintenance workers held the light blue key card. So you're gonna have to go down to the maintenance room and look there. The door there is probably locked as well, and I can't open it from here, but I do have control over the break room door. Here, I open it for you. See if you can find anything useful in there.
the good old drones. I lost mine a couple weeks ago. Maintenance workers used them for all sorts of things, like reaching high places and grabbing things that fell into the abyss, and sometimes even comfort. It's good that you have one. It might be useful in our little conundrum. Take a look around and see if you can figure out how to get into the maintenance room. I'm unsure if it can be of much help, but wave at the cameras if you need my insight.
My memory is a little fuzzy, but I do remember something about management allowing workers with good scores to punch in later than those with worse scores. The better your performance, the later you're allowed to punch in. This was to encourage workers with lower scores to come earlier and perform better. Naturally, this meant that the person with the lowest score would be punching in first. To make sure that this was always the case, a system was set up to only allow the workers to punch in the perfect order that assumes that nobody is going to be late. Yeah, this system wasn't very well liked.
Three birds with one stone. I get all of your key cards, I get the perfect specimen, and I don't have to deal with that thing down there. And it's all thanks to you. Oh, come on. I didn't hit you that hard. Or maybe I did. Either way, it's best you take a nap while I prepare for our little surgery.